what are we standing up for? The ability, the freedom to do what's right as God defines that right.
God's the ultimate author of liberty.
We don't want government to stand between us and our freedom to do what is right.